must be a new arrival. I'm Andre of Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me. Sturdy indeed, but every hunk of metal has its breaking point. If you notice durability running low, it's time to repair. You can ask a blacksmith like myself, or do it on your own with a grindstone. The nice thing about weapons, they never betray you, so pay them a little respect, eh? Two types of weapon forging. There's reinforcement and there's ascension. Reinforcement is simple. It strengthens the weapon and nothing more. A simple task for any blacksmith. Hell, you could even do it yourself with a smith box. But ascension's a finer art. It alters a weapon's properties. Ascension is the territory of we blacksmiths. A smith box just won't do the trick. Start out with reinforcement. When that loses its charm, you can consider ascension. As you've noticed, this land is flush with the mad and wicked. You won't make it through the night without employing my services. Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall, or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge, no matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak. Still closed. Still closed. Hmm.
Then I am in luck. Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse. Thank you. Yes, sincerely. I am Knight Lautrec of Karim. I truly appreciate this, and I guarantee a reward. Only later. Yes, very sorry. Your reward will have to wait. I've just been freed. Allow me some time. I am free. Now, I can get back to work.
You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged? I'll be seeing you then. Be careful out there.
you ever think to forge your weapons? You'd better find a smith box soon. Unless you enjoy swinging about with blunt instruments.
Freeing me. Not enough for you? Well, let's not be greedy now. You again. What is it? Our futures are murky. Let's not be too friendly now.
Thank you.